from Leamington, Alyssa Waters. From Mariah, Madison Alcock. From Northeastern Clinton, Kaya McComb.
Get to this. I was actually unhooked here, getting set up for the boys here. I went back on to put the disc back in my camera.
From Ticonderoga, Emily Pike.
First team All-Star here. Sorry about the other ones. I've never been here.
And from Mariah, Mackenzie Sprague. And now the 2017-2018 CVAC Most Valuable Player from Northern Adirondack, Paige Chilton. The CVAC Coach of the Year from Northeastern Clinton, Rob Guerin. And the CVAC Sportsmanship, Ray Holmes Sportsmanship Award goes to Plattsburgh High School. Congratulations to all.
Wrapped up the All-Star selection. I'd like to apologize again. I did not get the third and second team in. I was getting ready for the boys. It looked like the boys were ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we'd like to present the 2017-2018 CVAC. Aaron.
Okay, Calvin, we're going to do the All-Stars.
From Mariah, Braden Swan.
We're doing the boys right now. That way when the game's done, it's done.
From Sarah, Connor Rigor. And now introducing the second team, CVAC All-Star team, from Plattsburgh High School, Andrew Gutierrez.
Go, buddy.
From Peru, Jake Casey. From Plattsburgh High School, Mitch Senegal. From Northern Adirondack, Reed Lashway. From Northern Adirondack, Cody Perrier.
All these players aren't here.
And now the 2018 CVAC first team all-star team. From Northern Adirondack, Brett Judden.
Hello. Yeah. I'm taping the all-star, boys all-star.
From Ticonderoga, Gordon Eustis.
Yeah, I can do that. Okay, yeah, I bet I can. Okay.
From Northeastern Clinton, Riley Hollister. From Osceola Valley, Joel Martineau. And from Mariah, Joey Stahl. And now the 2018 CVAC Most Valuable Players. From Ticonderoga, Evan Brady. And from Mariah, Dylan Trombley. Congratulations to all.